morning, teacher and my dear friend. Today I'm telling you about the sun. The sun is a big star at the center of the solar system. It shines in the sky during the day. It rises in the east every morning and sets in the west every evening. It gives us heat and light. Plants make their food with the help of sunlight. We also need sunlight. It makes our bones strong. Without sunlight, there would be no plants, animals, and humans. Thank you. Have a nice day.